And I'm gonna brag just a minute about this next poet. This next poet, who I want to get a round of applause for, started right here in Austin at Egos when she was 14 years old. Her mother brought her to our poetry slam week after week. 29.8 in the last round. Can I get a big round of applause for Shannon Lee? All right. Now we got a little something to settle. I'm gonna need to see Christopher Michael and Danny Sherrard right out here. Here's what's about to happen. You're gonna hear two more poems. You're gonna hear a poem from each of these poets. Judges, after you've heard these two poems, you are then gonna pick which poem you liked. We're not gonna do numbers, you're gonna vote, all right? You're gonna vote for either the poem by Chris or the poem by Danny. Right now, you sit and listen to both of them. Audience, are you ready for this? Let's choose a new champion here at the 2007 National Poetry Slam. Let's get ready to rumble, ladies and gentlemen. First up in the sudden death showdown, two poets enter, one poet leave. Christopher Michael, let's go.